with a collector's being able to see. We're a little bit more price Pagoda. We've got a few more we get out of here. We're going to see what we can do. That one's going to give me some problems. Starting not to like that box.
You can get your revenge by turning it up later.
There you go. I got this one this time. He's not getting away from me this time. I flipped it the wrong way. Back far enough. The digs, I got him, yeah. Hey, we're good for
glass. Glass is the arch and then a mistake. Yep. I like you gotta stay all the way far. No, you gotta go all the way back if you want those.
I want that one right there.
You still gotta all be all the way back.
You think so?
Yeah. Because it's on a slope.
Okay, I brought them out. I got three of them to work with.
No, I know, I saw that.
The glass is my enemy.
Nope. Like I said, when you grab that bottom part, you ain't got it. Because it's top and side heavy.
Knock over
other boxes.
Oh, I should have. No, that would have been a great
it stayed in there.
Oh, I looked at it.
And now it's stuck. There you go.
There's little folds that they're folded between the computer and the electronics in there. So you add them up. And when like TV, like 75 inch TVs in there. Then they got like game systems. I wiped a few of these out already. Won't hold it though. Not gonna hold it. If I hit the glass, it'll be out of there.
Oh, I got it. Oh, wow.
They want to flip over.
Go, you're gonna have to go all the way back.
Another box is going to give me a hard time.
That's what you call a fly fishing.
I see the digits. That one holds. Look at that. The jumper.
It's like a greased pig.
It looks like a fish.
Like a greased pig, you can't hang on to it. I am determined to get that box. He's not going to escape that one. There we go.
One of the last try, too.
There we go.
Want to try it?
There's nothing left, basically.
Okay.
And yet here you are playing.
Well, you said there was nothing left for you. That's why they want to disappoint you.
That's all the sap. All the glass thing that out.
Alright, you want to go get some?
Let's see what Agentsassy can do here.
Didn't get the right spin and it didn't dig.
Well, you got a slip ring. Got a slip ring from their mother. They're in there pretty tight. The one you should be going for is this one on the end instead of the one in the middle.
Right.
Because you're shooting for the one that's too tight in there. This way you got two claws that can work the outside.
Okay.
There, see, you moved it out. That's what you gotta do. You gotta separate them from the lid. And then, you can go kill.
You should be like the ace of that kind of guy.
There you go, see? Now you got it. Good job. Unless it drops it. Nope, it did. You got it. Very good. Agentsassy gets one. Actually had to listen to Tyrwind to do it. Ooh, nice. Go grab that one. Nobody moved it up. You're gonna lose that.
Well, I hit the other box and knocked it down so much.
Too far forward. So far, she's gotten one. That one looks good. No. But what about Tyrwind's touch? What about Tyrwind's touch? There, you know that one. On the last try, she gets it. Alright, good job, Agentsassy. Mostly all silver.
Yep. More silver.
Where have all the gold coins gone?
Another ninja.
Okay. I don't think we're going to get past the silver today. Not looking good.
More ninja.
We're going to have enough ninjas to start our own little ninja foundation.
And the last one is silver.
And another ninja. Okay. All right.
Yep.
All right, that's all we got. Silver and ninjas.
It's a handful of ninjas because I can't keep my hands. I have tiny hands.
As she drops her ninjas.